Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Gentlemen, welcome aboard SQ24 to New York. We are pleased to be carrying passengers of our Starlines partner. Mobile phones and tablets can be used on this flight. However, voice calls are not permitted. All other electronic devices must now be put in flight safe mode. Please approach our cabin crew if you require assistance. However, in the event of decompression where oxygen masks are deployed, do remove your mask before donning the measures to safeguard your well-being. Please remove.
As we bring you through this important safety briefing and on a journey through Singapore. During takeoff and landing, ensure that your tray table is stowed away. Put the back of your seat upright.
hours of this flight. We'll be starting our descent into New York shortly. Latest weather and updates from New York is reported to be partly cloudy. Ground temperature of 17 degrees Celsius. 17 degrees Celsius. If you'd like to adjust your watches, there is a 12 hours time difference between Singapore and New York. Present time at the moment is 6:20 a.m. And barring any traffic delays, we're expecting a scheduled arrival. Expecting a landing time of 7 a.m. On behalf of Singapore Airlines, we thank you for flying with us and we hope to see you again on another of our flights. Cabin crew, please be back cabin forever. Thank you.
Gentlemen, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is off. All passengers are reminded to practice safe distancing when leaving the aircraft. The seatbelt sign will remain on to fulfill arrival formalities. You may unfasten your seatbelt when the seatbelt sign is off.
Thank you.
36 through 43, 36 through 43, I'll welcome now to disembark the aircraft.